Hi, I'm Emin EK, and I'm at the video shoot for my new single, Wrote a Song About You. Sitting in this empty room, telling myself I'm over you. I'd rather be alone than lonely. Wonder if you're thinking of me. Well, do ya? Wrote a Song About You was one of the first songs I wrote for the album. It's kind of basically kind of about, you know, when you write a song about someone, and it's often sometimes when you miss them and you feel like you wonder what they're doing right now and if they miss you the same way that you miss them. We kind of wanted to make sure that the video was representative of the kind of the sad nature of the song, but still allowing there to be some colour there and some brightness and some life to it. So we're doing it with Rough Mercy today.
A lot of it's simple lighting setup, more or less. Just strong lighting that refers to the album cover and the EP artwork. I need the space, the blank canvas to draw on and to build in post.
The design brief was basically to build some giant 3D lettering to complement the director, Rough Mercy's animation technique, which is going to be amazing. Me and my team done about 4 days prep creating this. And I think we're going to have an amazing looking video at the end of it.
The look for the video is very like 90s streetwear and then like African batik prints that like draw on his Nigerian heritage. Lots of graphic prints, oversized. I feel like especially today it's very like do the right thing, but it's really important that it's not retro and it's got a very contemporary feel to it. So we're working with a lot of young designers and contemporary designers and doing really like graphic prints that are like more futuristic. I think it's really important that Emin EK, you know, evolves as an artist and personally evolved as well, but I think it's important that his identity stays the same, and his hair and his look, and I think that that's what people connect with, and it comes from him, it's really authentic, and I think people can see that.
Yeah, the video shoot went great. Everyone who was on board really put in their all, and I'm so excited to see the final result. So that's a wrap on the Wrote a Song About You video. I hope you all enjoy it when you see it. Thank you so much.